can see Soren kind of stands up, walks up to Elehna, and begins chatting with her for a bit. See, they hug and kiss before Soren stands up, and then making his way out. Come on!
It's
not the burning daylight.
Well, let's go get Akina first from the Mage Corps.
I didn't know you guys were together. Why didn't you follow her?
Well, she got a job to do. I got a job to do. That is making sure that you don't die. And serve your sentence.
But, okay. Huh.
What are we talking about? What do you mean they're together? Of course they are. They're on the same team.
Exactly.
No, like... Well, am I the only one who saw the kiss?
Well,
oh, y'all are kissing?
When two people are kissing, I mean, they are in love. I mean, people don't kiss for fun.
I disagree that love is something that has to enter the equation, but I have been aware that they were in a romantic engagement.
You were?
I had not.
Burning daylight! Let's go! Let's go!
Wait!
Soren shyly ushers the crowd out of the door.
I kind of go up to Soren like as we're walking out and just kind of say, "Let me know if you want me to send a message to her at all."
As a dragonborn can smile, you see a little smirk at the edge of his lips,
and then I whisper,
"Thanks."
And then I whisper loudly, "For a cost."
While Romero is saying that, I hold back the Kira. Not her to say if it's free. It can never be free.
Come on, Kira, we need the money.
We don't need the money. We have tons of money.
We should do things for the sake of love.
He's trying
it's free.
To get us back to be punished. We might as well get something from them as well.
No, I'm doing it because I want to practice the spell, and yeah, so
see,
I'm all in.
And that's why
well,
she's the leader, you know.
He can help